I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, December 12th, and we're making our way over into December 20th and 21st, as that would be the next Noah timeline, part 3 connection, 40 days from Heshvan 17. But keep in mind, we'll also be watching on the 18th, because that's 40 days directly from the eclipse. And we did get word on Netanyahu and how long he has specifically to the date of when he makes a new government. And it's literally December 21st at the winter solstice. You just can't make it up. Exciting stuff. We'll mention that and some other things that we will be watching for, including December 12th through the 14th. 7 days and seven more days. So we're watching this 7 days from December 5th through the 7th, because that was Jesus's birthday per se, as it was Kislev 9/11 through 9/12. Kislev is the ninth month. Remember that. So we are watching these 3 days for a high event watch. It's not a rapture watch. It's an event watch. But then high rapture watch once we get over to the 19th through the 21st. Now, we're going to talk about a new thing that the Lord is bringing out in relation to what they are doing to the new species that are coming out and wiping out the Y chromosome within the abomination shots to be able to create these new trans species, whatever you want to call these new chimeric beings that they're going to be creating using the abomination shots, and how they are doing it. So we'll talk a little bit about that today. Way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.